created this word braggadocious and tweeted it and sent it to the Trump campaign, and then he used it in the debate. I don't even think it's a real word. I think I just made it up.
And he doesn't talk about how rich he is just to be, quote, braggadocious. And he introduces new speechwriters, the Ninja Turtles.